What's this? Oh, come on, get in the ring.
The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Stomping, ouch.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
And he's heading back in.
The Ultimate Warrior has held multiple championships and holds his spot in the Hall of Fame. But don't expect him to hold back for a second in this match. His power and energy cannot be reined in.
And Shawn Michaels stands on the other side, a multi-time champion who many consider to be the greatest in-ring performer of all time.
The in-ring abilities and charisma of Michaels are undeniable. He's practically superhuman.
Big elbow.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Watching the Ultimate Warrior enter the ring today, I was reminded of his seemingly limitless energy. How does that come into play in this match?
Well, going head-to-head with the Warrior's athleticism is like trying to outrun a cheetah. If his opponent thinks they can drain his incredible stamina, they've got another thing coming.
And the Warrior's punches hit like five sticks of dynamite and don't get any softer as the match goes on. Forget keeping up. How does the Warrior's opponent stay standing up?
Good golly, what a knee.
HBK showing. HBK looking to hook it up.
Got it cinched in. Figure four leg lock applied.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Sidewalk slam.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. Is he going to do it? Oh, shoulder breaker. Boom. Right between the eyes. Take all the wind out of you. What's he got in mind?
Delivering the suplex.
One of the Ultimate Warrior's crowning achievements came at the first ever SummerSlam. The Honky Tonk Man was in the midst of the longest ever Intercontinental title reign. Cue the Ultimate Warrior's music, and in about 30 seconds, the Warrior had his first championship in the WWE.
Military press!
HBK starting to stammer a little.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Oh, right to the throat.
Flinging music!
Are you kidding me?
To add more to what Michael said about the first SummerSlam, the Honky Tonk Man was running his mouth.
Incoming. Warrior gets out of trouble quickly.
That will get your attention. Referee in position. Two count.
The Ultimate Warrior has done it.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Hey, it could have been worse for HBK. At least he didn't lose his smile.
Would you stop?
You're watching WWE.